So hinahanap niya yung anak niya all this time?
Yes, I think so. And the best way to catch Jasmine Flores is to use her child.
Pero hindi ba mas mahirap hanapin yun?
If Jasmine went to the party, ibig sabihin, isa sa mga guests ang anak niya.
Pero sabi ng mga Inlea agents, parang may nahanap doon sa kwarto mo nung gabing yun. Ay, hindi naman talaga yung bata ang pakay.
Regardless, let's review all the guests that day. Cover all bases.
Yes, sir.
Kapal na mukha ng babaeng yan.
Convinced talaga kayo na anak niya yung hinahanap niya? Well, ayoko lang talaga i-discount na iba talaga yung pakay niya.
Han, tanghali na. Okay na kami ni Camila dito. Pwede ka na bumalik na opisina.
Sige. Hey.
Hi, everyone. Oh, wrong timing yata ako.
Love, what are you doing here?
Well, I was just around the area. Naisipan ko na dalawin kayo. Kamustahin pagkatapos ng nangyari dun sa party.
You mean yung naudlot na party?
Iris, how are you?
Well, now that you're here, you might as well help us out.
We're thinking kasi that this Jasmine is still looking for her child, and maybe she was suspecting that it's one of Camila's guests.
So I decided that we should take matters into our own hands. I want to find that child myself.
Kung tutoy.
Kuan on One streaming on YouTube. I Want TLC.